Hello students, today let's we start with the topic acceleration. Before to understand what is the acceleration, we have given here activity. Actually, now this activity is reduced from our syllabus. But for understand the what is the acceleration, we shortly take this what is activity here. First, in this activity we have given, take a 1 meter long plastic tube and cut it lengthwise into 2 halves. Like the plastic tube is there and we have to cut in half part and half halves. Take one of the channel shaped pieces. Place one of its end on the ground and hold it other at the same height from the ground as shown in figure. We have given like this figure here. Like that you have to be keep or place that channel. Take a small ball and release it from the upper end of the channel. You have to take a ball and release that ball from the upper part of this channel. Observe the velocity of the ball as it rolls down along the channel. Is its velocity the same at all points? Observe how the velocity changes as it moves from the top through the middle and to the bottom. Like this plastic tube half halves we have to take, and the slanting position we have to place this halves of the plastic tubes, and take one ball that you have to be release like this from that halves, and observe the velocity of that ball. When is its velocity same at the all point? When we are starting to rolls that balls down, that time first time how its velocity at middle point, how its velocity and the end, how it that ball's velocity is there, that we have to be observe. That activity we have given related to the change in velocity. Next, you must have all played in the on a slide in a park. You know that while sliding down, the velocity is less at the top. It increases in the middle and becomes zero towards the end. The rate of change of velocity is called acceleration. When we played on a slide in the park, while sliding down, the velocity is less at the top. Then it increases in the middle and become zero towards the end. Here when we stop sliding, that time it becomes a zero. From this we have given the definition of acceleration. The rate of change of velocity is called acceleration. Formula we have given here. Acceleration is change in velocity upon time. If the initial velocity is u and in time t it changes to the final velocity v. Acceleration is equal to a is denoted, that is related to acceleration is denoted by a, is equal to final velocity minus initial velocity upon time. And from this formula we get the acceleration here. Therefore a is equal to v minus u, final velocity that is denoted by v and initial velocity denoted by u. and t for time. If the velocity of an object changes during a certain time period, then it is said to accelerated motion. An object in motion can have two types of acceleration, that is uniform acceleration and non-uniform acceleration. Then what is uniform acceleration? If the velocity changes by equal amounts in equal time intervals, the object is said in uniform acceleration. Second, if the velocity changes by unequal amounts in equal time intervals, the object is to be non-uniform acceleration. Next point, we will continue in our next video.